What's up, everybody? If you've been watching my Twitch channel, then you know I've been working hard on unlocking the gold camos for all the ARs so I can get the platinum. Right here, I've got you my loadout for how I was able to get the long shot kills on the Ram 7. And basically, the key is the monolithic suppressor, the FSS Ranger barrel, and the Cronin 2x2 Elite. That is going to be your real key to getting these kills, is that scope, because it's the gun with the rubberized grip tape becomes a laser beam. Put the full metal jacket on, and then you have that 4x scope, and you can even toggle it, I'm pretty sure. So it's longer range scope than the Scout, it's longer than the VLK, it's longer than the Cronin. I think this replaces the Cronin C480 on this gun, so you can't use the Cronin C480, but as you can see in this video, this gun becomes an absolute laser beam, and if you're trying to get those long range kills grinded out, honestly, you've probably seen a lot of videos of people telling you that it's best to get your long shot kills in ground war, but I don't think that's true. Personally, I like to just run quick play, man, you know, just pick a lane, especially hardpoint domination, when you especially know that people are going to be heading specific directions. Pick a lane, you know, set yourself back, and you gotta be patient a little bit, but there's no reason that you can't do this and still top the leaderboard in your games. So just watch this video, check it out, and let me know what you think. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, all that stuff, and yeah, thanks, peace and love, have a good one.